Got no wife, no kids, no dog, no log. House, no fancy four-wheel drive. I arrive home and no one to turn on the light. I might pop down to the pub and catch up with all the lads. That's bad, cause I'm trying to drink much less and less. I have a reason to celebrate. Maybe I'll walk into the place and she'll be right there, smiling at me, wearing some green pants and a color hair I don't even care. I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love. Hey Claire, meaty thanks, I'm sticking to this cut in back. The pack doesn't like the sound of this. Did I miss a reason for the extra cheer? It's here. Eli says, holding out a piece of paper that I take. This lake has now been made officially clean. I mean, confirmation of his divorce. So chubby, but I don't blame him. He was a real tyrant. A happy ending's just for the movies. Well, I keep this hope I've got quiet. I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love, I'm waiting on love. I'm out the front and the guys are gone. I am choking up in the post garden. Then Claire comes outside and says, here, water. And I spew down the front of her green jeans. I'm waiting on love.